Get the party started, my friends, because it looks like O'Malley.